Hello and welcome back to Enduro. So we're planning to meet up with Lashiri so she can help us with our arcane fever, and hopefully we can use this Northern Heartland Mirad Tower to get there, and we're gonna use the Mirad Tower in Ark to travel there. Not sure if it has an animation, but we're gonna check it out. And while doing that, I believe we should just trade a little bit.
Yeah.
Just to get ready for the road.
Tell me what you need. Quick about it.
Yeah, just sell the staff. That's a good thing that the arrows have no weight. Yep, leather shoes. Should we keep that thing? Yeah, it's okay. Okay. So yeah, that's fine. Fine as well. I don't know about this. Anything heavy here? Cheese veal? Well, we'll simply eat it. Oh, we should read some books and sell the rest. Any point in reading books? Oh, of course we should read the spell tomes. Right.
No, I just
maybe I shouldn't open the books.
Tell me what you need and be
because, unlike in Skyrim, it looks like there's no point in opening the books. The only reason to open the books is if I wanna read the story it contains. They don't give skill, and opening the book actually marks it as read, so. We don't know if we actually read it or not. Anyhow, it looks like we might be ready to go head out. Let's see what else we have. Wait. That looks okay. Looks okay. We got some shovels. So let's go toward Mirad Tower. Well, we should use the sign, I guess.
As if I didn't tell them that all.
Where is this south quarter? Yeah. Well, we're getting good at it. And I don't know if this will actually help us use magicka more frequently. If so, then we might just end up using a lot more summons, or maybe going to elemental magic, but probably not. We're pretty happy with using one-handed. Right, freaky looking griff that kind of looks like a dragon too, with multiple eyes. Here I come. No regrets. Don't hang me. Hope that thing has bad bad ears, or doesn't understand our language. It probably doesn't. The guy said it communicates with clicks.
Yes. Greetings.
So. Riding this thing into battle could be awesome. So, can I go? I need a flight to Northern Heartland, I believe. Yep. If you have the extra time, then we're gonna check out that. How was that note we found about a woman looking for some looking for a nature boy or some loving? It could be nice to it sounded like that she's looking for companionship. But we should really make sure that we're not dying from arcane fever before we go there. It looks like taking the Mirad was actually a pretty good way to get here. So, well, I'm using this bloody torch everywhere, but we really don't need it right now. Peace. I'll take you. Oh shit! Oh crap, we should equip the other sword we have. Don't kill me, bear! Oh, this is bad. Oh, you're running away? Well, I can kill you. Easy fight! Jesus, the wildlife is insane. So, let's eat this bloody cheese. Great time to do it. Hopefully we don't get attacked while we're... Well, while we eat the cheese, but... For like a 1 or 2 minutes, we should be fine. So, where the hell are we going? Oh. I love that the trees move. Okay, are we going on the right way? No, we are not. We need to take a right. Is there a way to take a right? Oh. There's a stair there. And a little dirt road here. Okay, this is nice. Hmm. Looks like a place worth exploring. But, we're already doing that with the... with our main quest. Oh! A bloody mine again? Old Rationgrad? I guess we can be too picky. But we need to equip the torch again. Shovel. What else you got? Should we sleep? I guess we're fine right now. No booze. I better mine a little bit. Come to think of it, I remember those secure chests or some... whatever they are called in the city, or... they are located in many places, actually. And we might be able to get rid of some stuff we don't wanna bring with us. But definitely don't wanna just sell or throw away. Ooh, good stuff. Of course, setting up a base
Shit!
What?
Get away from there! Now!
Shit! Shit is right! What?
By the prophet's ass, 1 second later and I would have been scraping your remains off the floor. What in blazes are you doing here anyway?
What the heck was that? Where did you suddenly come from?
Let's put it this way. I know how to hide when I don't want to be seen. And concerning the explosion, you stepped right into a Kyrenian dust crystal. Get a little too close and wait a little too long, and you'll have your ass blown around your ears by an explosion that would put any cannon to shame.
I was sent by the name... mage named Constantine. Are you Lashiri?
Lashiri? Oh my. The fellow really isn't one for names, is he? I'm Lashiri, but never mind that. At least it proves you're not lying. Anyhow, I hope you're not the backup I asked for. I was hoping for someone more, impressive. No offense.
Well... you shouldn't judge me just based on that. Well, I would have died. I would have stepped on that mine, but I did some things, you know. I could be helpful. Sounds like the sneaky old man sent me as a backup. No, Constantine said that you could perform some kind of ritual on me to help me control my magic.
Is that so? Indeed. You have some uncontrolled magic inside you. And quite a lot of uncontrolled magic. Not bad. I've never felt anything like this before. Very well. If Constantine insists, I will perform the ritual on you. But it'll have to wait, since I'm up to my neck in this shit, as you've probably noticed. Short version or long version? Which do you prefer?
I prefer the long version. The more I know, the better. Tell me the long version. By the way, your attire looks really great. The more I know, the better. Tell me.
Fine. I suppose you already know that that is me, my assistant, two arcanists, and four keepers are here to do research on, well, on something, which is exactly what we've done these past weeks. But as I went upstairs to get something a couple hours ago, I suddenly heard screaming and the clanging of metal coming from downstairs. As I looked for cover, I saw these two shapes in red robes vanishing into the lower parts of the ruin. I have no idea who they are or why they're here, but to me, they look like mercenaries. Anyway, fact is, my esteemed Indralayan colleagues and my assistant are still down there, together with our research, and I want them back. And before you ask, yes, you can help me. You'll have to, actually, if you want me to tame your magic. I wouldn't have a chance fighting the mercenaries by myself, but the two of us might be able to do it, provided you can defend yourself, which I'm quite sure you can. What do you say? Are you ready?
It wouldn't hurt to know more about the situation. What exactly is the research you've been doing here?
Oh, that's hard to explain. But part of it is finding the answer to the universal question. Why do some people have the nerve to ask irrelevant questions when shit is going down around them? After we've cleaned up the mess, we can do this whole who are you and what are you doing here thing if you want to. But this really isn't the time.
Fine. I'm kind of used to people not telling me the whole picture, but fine. But yeah, that would be good. Well, we know about two. Exactly how many mercenaries are we talking about?
No idea. But I don't think there are more than a dozen. Also, they don't anticipate any resistance, which is to our advantage.
Alright, let's go.
Fine, then follow me. And keep your weapons ready. I think I just heard footsteps down there.
Sure. I'm coming.
That's just bullshit. I told her not to fall for it. Shit, you were right.
Oh, they're here. Shit, that's these three. Oh, what a big miss. Die. Alright. Easy peasy. Why are... They don't look like much of a mercenary. Really strong mercenaries. They have robes.
Hang on.
They look more like cultists to me.
What's this?
At least no one would... No mercenary in his right mind would use just robes.
By the prophet's ass. I don't believe it.
What?
Their orders. My assistant, Sev. It seems he's the reason these fuckers managed to take us by surprise.
You have my sympathy? Fuck that guy! You don't have... Well, look, you kind of have my sympathy, but more like, fuck that guy.
Save it for Sev when I shove the staff up his ass and fire a thunderbolt.
I want to watch that. Just so you know. Oh, yeah. This is a great time to eat one of those things. What's it called? Roasted haunch of goat. Awesome. An excavation note? Magistra Yela. I do understand your skepticism, but we are on the right track. This Karag mage, and no, this is not meant to relativize her questionable worldview, has found undeniable coherences between these Dilgar stones and the Grandmaster's theories. Should she be right, she could be our only chance to get something like magical protection. On that note, Grandmaster Arantiel, knows what he's doing. Loath as I am to admit it, his son's mages have been nothing but helpful thus far. Merrick. Okay, this Merrick guy might be one of the guys down there we need to save. So far we are doing a decent job at it. Oh crap. Oh boy. Yeah, let's take off. The mushrooms. Oh. Supposed to. Ooh, steel sword. Oh, these are all decent. Are these even better than my heavy armor parts? Holy shit, they are. Maybe not the helmet. What is the hell is this? Oh. Well, that's a disgusting looking helmet. Oh. The guys don't have any gloves? Well, that's a bummer. Should they use the steel swords? They have 10 damage and they don't use any energy. Oh. What is it called? Charge? Okay, let's do that. Steel sword. One. And this way we can effortlessly equip two steel swords as well, because they are the same. Good one, Lishari. Let's go.
Shit, oh. Can you smell that? That's fire. So, these guys really are trying to destroy our research. We have to do something. You're adept at magic, right? Take this spell and use it to put out the fires. If I'm right, the mercenaries are trying to destroy the stone fragments. We have to stop them. You take the lower part of the ruin. Try to save as many stones as you can. I'll take the upper part. And when it's all done, we'll meet here again. Oh, and one more thing. If you should find my assistant Sev down there, try to take him alive and bring him to me. I want to take care of him myself. Okay? Then let's get going.
Okay. You seem to be trusting me with a lot. I have to tell you that I'm not much of a mage. Just so you know. Don't go. It's this thingy you gave me, you crap. Okay, where is it? Is it a book? Oh, no, this is not it. It's not really a scroll, is it? Do we already have it? Fire extinguisher. Favorited. Can we... Well, I have 4 hotkeys, so... 1, 2, 3... I don't have anything on 4. So put it on fire extinguisher. It's good stuff. Oh, don't use it. Right now, just yet. Anyway, let's go. Alright. Oh. Hey. Why did you switch to... Well, just automatically switch to the new spell we got. Okay. Shit. Oh, we gotta use it. Oh. Save as much as possible? Alright. Are we done? Oh shit, we're getting hit! Oh, yeah. That's more like it. So anyway, where is the... We should... I have a feeling we're gonna need that. Oh. Jeez, you scared me. We have to go this way. We gotta hurry! Skelly, come! The crystals are at stake! We have to save them. Oh, shit. Can't see you without the torch.
That's
Taking your coins. Bad. Gotta save him. Oh, we might need to check a potion real soon. Let's just do that. Feeling a little thirsty. Worsens my arcane fever. But it's just, oh, I don't know, stamina. It's gonna be fine.
Oh. Oh, Alpha, speak praise. Hey, oh. Over here. Help.
We gotta save him. Well, we really should let him die, but we're like some kick-ass firefighter, but it's more awesome because instead of saving people, we're also killing them. We just go in there, extinguish the fire, kill some people. That's awesome. I might need to hurry up. Let's do. I don't care, Sev. The only reason you're alive is because I want to see what she does to you. Oh, I can't see it. Oh, let's go. Sev? He's gone. Did he escape? Oh shit, do we have time to? We have more to save. We saved, I believe, 5 out of 8. We have no time to root. We gotta go on. Oh, there. Oh, there. I hope Seth didn't escape, because that would be... Oh, crap. That would be unfortunate. Save him just so he can escape. Probably betray us even more. Oh, crap. Let's go back. I don't like this. Yeah, that's what, mercenary. The thing I was saying, that no self-respecting or any serious mercenary would just wear a robe, because they would just die. Pretty soon they would be just dead. So you really can't be a carrier mercenary with just robes. What is this? It's fine, let's take it. By the way, that door, I really want to pick up a lockpicking so we can get indoors like that. Where are we going? There, that way. Get rid of this fire. Oh, we need to summon the... Scally! We'll need you! Seeing someone there. Oh, crap. Go! Get him! Oh! Oh! He's the leader! Holy shit! Oh, he's really not dying. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Yeah, execution. Oh, he has nothing. But we need to hurry up. That doesn't matter. Gotta save you. Oh. How about Lelishari? We saved all the stones. Oh, some loot. Leader guy, what you got? Oh, we're not taking that. Some shovel. So I guess we have some time to look around now. Sun temple, vine. Whatever. Dagger of despair? That could be okay. Isn't it okay? Let's check it out. 5%? That's not really okay. So what about that lock chamber? So we can pick this. We would need to increase our... Do we want to increase it? Yeah, just increase it. Actually, I'm just way too curious. I just can't resist locked doors. So if I have a chance to learn lockpicking or just a way to experience more content in games, I always go for that, such as the persuasion options. We wanna pick that up. We wanna pick up also the lockpicking. Not sure how often I will use bows. But seems like that's the only way to, where is it? To pick locks. So we gotta go this way. It's not bad. 12% more damage. That's a decently strong upgrade. Locks are easier to pick and the armor rating increased while I have a bow equipped. Not great, but I guess it's okay. It's easier to... Do we have enough memory points? Well, just about. We have only two more. So, bows do 20% more damage as long as my stamina is more than half filled. That's really good. That's really good. Fire arrow. Grants you a handful of fire arrows which explode upon impact and do fire damage. I'm not really sure how this works. And I don't really need the zoom. I never was a huge fan of the zoom, so this looks like a really solid choice. And we can not only we can pick adept blocks, but lockpicking becomes easier. I assume that lockpicking is more valuable just for stealing, but it's really useful, as we see, for treasure hunting as well. Well, we don't know. Maybe it was just a stupid shortcut. I don't know. I assume this is not the same door we saw. Maybe there are two treasure chambers. Oh boy, I'm messing up. Oh, we're in. Guard. Oh, these armors have a decent value. Their weight value. Oh, come on! I need to buy lockpicks at this rate. Oh, some coins? That's nice. Defense robe? Nice. Oak flash? Nice. Bucket? You can keep that. Rancid potion. And lockpicking was the only way to get in here, as far as I can tell. Oh, this was the other door we saw. Oh, come on. Oh, boy. Really? Really? Come on, why is it so hard? Oh, I'm just dumb. It wasn't hard at all. Anyway, let's go back. Considering you don't get too much experience for doing this. Okay, so we did the job. We looted this place. Well, looted at least that chamber. And let's see. Well, I expect to meet her now. Well, maybe we have to go back. I don't know. But maybe we meet the mercenary. Well, we already met the leader. I don't know. Ooh. Oh. I hope they expected some boss to come down. Oh, come on. That's just too badass. Stop showing off. The Shari. Okay. I was just about to say I did an amazing job. But where the fucking hell is Sev? I need to go back. Should we just check on him? For some reason, I completely forgot about that guy. But I was really looking... Yeah, I'm really looking forward to you shoving your staff up his ass and doing a thunderbolt. I believe that is what you said. Or what should I say, promised you will do. So, Sev is, maybe we shouldn't have picked up the bow, but, okay. Oh, some stuff here. Forgot to loot because we've been in a hurry. Yeah, sure. I guess it's okay that we came back here. Fine hat. Let's take that. So we check around the place before we go to Sev, if he's even there. Interesting place to to store your axe. What the hell is this? They're not chairs. Are they like praying booths or something like that? It looks like it. And he's totally gone. Arcane Enchanter. I believe this is the first one we saw, or definitely the first one we are using. Iron swords. Oh, disenchant. Oh. We can disenchant and maybe learn the magic. But also enchant. Like this. This really awesome hat. Or this. No, but we need an enchantment as well. So combining that, we can craft. Oh, an enchantment? Oh, this must be an enchantment. We have none so far. I believe we can, well, I assume we can only do the ones we already found and disenchanted. That's just my working theory. And yeah, let's just go. Let's go back and talk to her. Hopefully she won't get mad. But, well, won't get mad for was wasting her time a little bit. But Sev is gone. Oh. I'm going the right way? Oh yeah, we are. So,
well, I'll be damned.
Vishari?
That's what I call good timing.
Yeah.
I take it you were successful? What about the fragments? Did you save them?
Hell yeah! Call me awesome. I did, they're all safe. Not sure what they're good for, but I saved them.
All of them? Call me a pregnant Lyran. You really are good at what you do. You won't regret it, I swear.
What?
What about Sev? Did you find him?
Call you pregnant? I didn't saw her. He must have fled. I don't know what happened. I found him. Tell about Sev. I found him. Guess I kind of saved him? Then I was busy fighting bad guys who really sucked at being mercenaries, and next time I checked, he was gone. I don't know if he ran away or something, but I don't know. Maybe you know better. Maybe you saw him?
Fuck. The little shit. I was hoping I could make him tell us who's behind all this. Well, whatever. No use crying over spilt milk, I guess. What's your name, anyway? Amidst all this, we didn't have time for formalities.
Nadrak, pleased to meet you. Dishari, Pekhast?
You're pleased? Well, that's good to hear. I actually had the feeling that I was a little rough on you. Sorry for that, really. Sometimes I just have a short fuse. Anyway, let's talk about the reason you're here. For starters, tell me how you managed to get the old ranter to trust you. That doesn't happen very often.
First of all, I'm glad to be here. The city was fine. I had a lot of fun there, but it was becoming depressive, especially hanging around the Undercity, so I needed this. I needed some adventure. And second of all, yeah, that was an interesting story. Dressed like a noble, and all the nobles fell for it, even the guard. It was a total joke. We had a good laugh about it with Jesper at the end. And I guess the old man figured that My story was interesting enough that I deserved... Oh, well, I could use a help. Also, he kind of owed one for Jasper, and it looks like he doubled up with you, because you were supposed to get some help, and he sent me, so he's one sly old man. But, yeah, I'm not really complaining. So, yeah, it's a long story. Oh, we're gonna tell you about the visions, and the temple, and the fever, and, well... Well, everything else. You sure you wouldn't want to hear this in the tavern instead? But sure, we can talk here.
I've got time. Uh-huh. So, you're saying that you learned all this, the magic, the swordplay, in such a short time? That's fascinating, to say the least. And these visions, if I understand correctly, you foresaw the death of the two apothecary?
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't say I'm not really sure what I saw at the time. I guess I did foresaw it. It was sad. They were helping me. One of them got shot in the back. The other one got shot in the back with an explosive arrow, I believe. It's crazy. Yeah, it's crazy. And that is why it's true.
It does indeed. But hey, who am I to judge? Here you are, the mysterious stranger who appeared out of thin air and without much fuss took out an entire group of sellswords. And even better, now you tell me that these skills come from studying magic for only a couple of weeks, and that you can see the future. You certainly are full of shit.
What? You don't believe me? You want to fight me or what? I'm not. By the way, I really didn't study magic a lot at all. More like it. I picked up these skills in like a week. I beg your pardon?
Not you. Sorry. I mean, I just had a strange thought. But no, that would be crazy. Way too unlikely.
Well, welcome to crazy. Well, unlikely isn't a stranger these days. What do you mean? Well, I welcome any input on the situation.
Well, I'd like to speak freely, but I'm bound to my agreement with the Holy Order. However, I will tell Constantine and old Aranthiel about my theory. And you will probably have to be patient until the latter decides to put you in the picture. Sorry. But if my idea is correct, then we'll be in a position to really kick ass. Anyway, hold still for a moment. Ready? All right, let's do this. Don't worry, it'll just tickle.
Stop saying me, that it will tickle a little bit.
Fuck!
Oh. My health bar. Oh. Hello.
Are you all right? That wasn't on purpose, really.
You know, I'm kind of used to this, so never mind.
Oh my, you really do look terrible. I will make this right, I promise. I have no idea what just happened. The ritual isn't exactly harmless, but normally you shouldn't feel more than a weak tickle at most, regardless of how it goes down. But, maybe this has something to do with the strangeness of your aura. I already said this, but it's so different.
You're not the first one to tell me that. What exactly do you mean?
It's hard to explain. Somehow complex and cold, maybe. But hey, I'm probably just out of practice. It worked, and that's what matters. Your fever will now settle down to an endurable level, and maybe even vanish if you're careful. And now, I suggest you return to Constantine. I will get the stones to safety in the meantime. You need anything else? If not, see you later. We're going to meet again. I can feel it.
Yeah. What about the stones I just saved? So what are these stone fragments good for? You didn't tell me yet.
Well, put simply, they're supposed to protect us. But old Aranthiel will tell you more about it later.
Alright then. See you around.
Take care.
Well, we should eat something after this. You're a little hungry. What do we have? Well, not that. Bunch of goats? Sounds great. Let's eat that. Well, torch, of course. So, I'm out of memory points. But I have a lot of learning points. And yeah, we have some crafting points as well. Not sure if we wanna, not sure what we wanna increase. At least what we can afford to increase, at very least. Oh, looks like I'm... Huh? No? Crap! Do I need to go back all the way? Are you still here? She's gone! Oh, she's not gone. Fine.
Huh? Go see Constantine in Ark. I'll see you back at the temple.
Am I supposed to just teleport? Do I have scrolls? I definitely have two scrolls. Oh, I bought some of these, which is pretty handy. And oh, I guess this is the temple. Did you just give this to me? I don't know. But I wanted to check out that lonely woman. Oh, Heartland? Let's press this. Not what I expected to lead outside, but not sure how it works. But I guess it's fine. So, it's really fucking dark. Let this view really. Oh! So, we are at the top floor. There's a chest here. Oh, flash shield. We already have that, don't we? Let's take all of that. So. We're definitely outside, but Oh, there's a stairs leading down. That's nice. It would be nice if we found a bedroll, but not sure where. Holy shit! Come on, the music is still peaceful. Scotty, I need you. Go! Go engage! Look, see for yourself. That means safe. Holy shit, what is that? I have no idea. Mercenaries are... I just don't see them, it's too dark. I need to equip the torch. Oh, did you kill one?
Lucky hit.
Oh. these? Are these the... Are these the lookout guys, or... they are hunting me? Hope it's the former, because that would be really bad. I'm not that strong to be hunted by a whole mercenary squad. Anyway, we found the stairs. And looks like this might not be the most peaceful journey in the forest we will have. Well, unless we're willing to teleport back. But we just have to check on that lonely woman. Anyway, I believe this is a good time to take a break. So, hope you had fun, and see you in the next one. And have a good one, guys.